Hi guys, I'm Juliana, and I'm here with the Talos Principle. There is no Zach to save you. I'm off to find, that axe that I dropped. I hope I dropped it here, but I could be really wrong. Let's see if I can take this actually into something.
You have solved many of the mysteries of this land. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. But take comfort in your accomplishment and in your creator's pride.
Really? You're not gonna let me bring the effing axe? Okay. Fine. Fine. Where's the goddamn axe? Really? Really? I can't take the axe and then you're just gonna... Okay. Okay. Fine. That's fine. Alright. So. Alright. It's fine. Really. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna go back to one and see if I can figure out those two with new information that we have. Let's just go into this. Not even... Oh dear. Okay, this looks like...
Those who have discovered the holiest mysteries of my garden may come to serve me as blessed messengers. You walk now in their abode.
Well then.
Be respectful, for their service is born from the love that transcends death. And their love is for you also.
Nice. Hey, look.
Nearly everything on this planet, from the surface of the Earth to the composition of the atmosphere itself, has been shaped by life. It's a process that takes millions of years. But we humans, with our technology, with our understanding and manipulation of systems, have changed everything in just a few centuries. I think that's also part of what makes us human. We reshape the world in our image. It's how we create ourselves and how we destroy ourselves.
Okay, let's... What's it got for me? Alrighty. Thank you. Okay, so the audio is now completely cut out from this episode. Like, done and kaput. So, you're dealing with me voicing over. From this point forward. And what the hell did I just do? Like, honestly, I've just opened some type of crypt for Uriel V18.2 something something. I can't read that in post. And he's just gonna paint a thing on a wall. And then run away. Welcome, child. I am one of those who elected to remain in the world as a messenger of the hidden words. If you are ever in need, seek us out and cry for help. We will do what we can. Uriel 4B48.2.853-something-something. Okay, so I'm gonna head back to section one and see, section one, like we talked about before I even got in there, and see if I can get those two yellow pieces. And here we go, looking for things. Okay, so, seems pretty straightforward, other than that red stupid thing that I can't figure out where that source is. I'm honestly about to get really annoyed with this setup, because I hate those little shocky balls, and they disrupt everything, and I'm gonna try as much as I can to figure this out. And it's just gonna take forever. It always does. Okay, after all that hoopty and doopty, I am back to kind of where we started, and I've just been like, okay, well maybe this will work, and yay, it works. Yay! Alright, now onwards and upwards to try and figure out where that red thing is, and that's just not working for me. So, on to the next one. Alright, so it's this evil, terrible, like, everything is wrong with this place. I can't take that up there. How in the heck am I supposed to get through? Wow. I totally just missed the point, didn't I? I totally missed that point. I absolutely did. Alright. So am I finally gonna figure it out? No, I'm not. And... wait for it. Wait for it. I'm a dead. Alright. Alright, so I finally figured this out. I'm gonna put that on top of it. Now, can this work? Will I actually be able to make it through? No. I'm not able to fix it. Fine. Okay, so back to where we started. Alright, and can I do it? Can I manage? I don't know. No, you can't pick that up. That was silly. And now I feel like an idiot. So I take that off. Let's see. Now I just have to wait for it to go to the other end of the line. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And I failed at dropping that. Okay. Hopefully that is out of range of the guns. It is, in fact. So grab that. And... through. Finally. Oh my god. It's bothering me for ages.
Cease!
I hate that.
In the time of your ancestors, there were those who did not choose the path of faith. You do not need to fear their ghosts. Fear only that you may become like them.
Really? That's what the ghosts are. People who just, like, nope. Am I going crazy, or these computer terminals have personalities? Elohim lied about the tower. I stepped foot inside and returned to tell the tale. Alright, so I'm gonna head back. And then I'm going to complete my mission of getting whatever is left in the little gothic place, that thing with the showy thing above the head. Alright, so we're finally in the home of the gothic place to get this. And, see what we've got. And then we start this, and it's gonna take me forever. Like, this is just awful. Like, yeah, no, it's terrible. joy. Okay, that's done. Yay. Got no idea what this does. None. But it
you
is done.
You have come far in your journey and learned much. You have served our cause with the truest faith. Therefore, I name you blessed and beloved. Wield these, the instruments of our power, to fulfill your purpose and achieve eternal life.
Really? Really? Eternal life, you say? First to ascend, TBSV 9.1.6543. Everyone ascends or gets reset eventually. What's the big deal? Gem V 75.1.1092. Life eternal in the designer's paradise. Follower V 98.1.2645N. And I can't get in there yet. Really? Okay. Blessed and beloved and still can't get in there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and leave a comment down below letting me know if I'm doing it wrong, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!